Okay, we're doing bent knee raises now. So we're working the quad and the hip flexor. Okay.
Yeah.
This is a hamstring stretch. You okay?
Yeah.
So we're stretching the muscle that is in back of the thigh. So it attaches, it's a two joint muscle, attaches to the hip and then all the way down to the knee. Sure, this is side lying hip abduction. So we're working the abductors, the muscle that attaches from the hip down to the knee. And this is the motion that it does. So you just want to make sure when you do this, the toes
keep it down. Okay, yeah, I wasn't quite
straight ahead.
Got it. Yep.
Well, this is a glute stretch, but it's also internal rotation of the hip. So
you can have two.
Okay. This is very painful.
Yeah, this hurts. But better than it was. I did it a lot.
It's
yesterday.
Really just a glute stretch.
Yeah. And how far back to go? I mean, that's it? I don't try to.
You don't want to sit back on your heels. Just,
okay.
I would just come back.
Okay.
If your hand, your wrists are bothering you, you can do this. I don't know if that's any better.
That's better.
Mm-hmm. And you don't even have to come that far
okay.
forward.
That's
just
fine.
And you're going to try to make an imprint with your foot on the ceiling. Put your forehead on your hands. Yep. Good. That's it.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. And then right back to middle,
okay.
To center. Do you feel this at all?
A little, good.
Are you able to do the weight now?
No.
Okay. So before where it would burn without the weight.
Are you filming or taking a picture?
I'm filming.
Okay, that's about
it. Do two more.
Oof.